Finally at 6, one last thing.
A tremendous honor today for an East Valley family at the Arizona Capitol Museum as members of the Burke family accepted Congressional Gold Medals on behalf of Paul Burke Sr., Francis Burke Wheaton, and Phyllis Burke. The three were members of the Civil Air Patrol in Michigan during World War II. The medals reflect the CAP's role in providing vital national defense here at home during the course of the war.
That's a pretty cool honor. Congratulations, guys. And hey,